Hello everyone, in this video, you will learn about the new bugs that I found in update 20.24. Let's go! The bus appeared in update 19.0 and the developers surprised us with this. Of course, there were many improvements and changes. One of them is the upper part, it can be moved. But there is still a bug. Destruction has been added recently, which looks very realistic. Another bug with the scooter. One bug has been fixed. But there is still something that needs to be fixed. The next bug, a window that doesn't close when you exit the menu. This window pops up when you click settings. This is not the only way it works with this window. It seems to be with everyone. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.